If a person finds themselves in a situation where they have an outstanding casino marker and filed for bankruptcy, the prosecutor can still pursue criminal charges. This is because a bankruptcy cannot dissolve a criminal debt. Filing for bankruptcy will affect civil penalties, but it will not affect criminal charges that have already been filed against you. The prosecution will move forward with a criminal case regardless of the resolved civil charges.